Hi, I'm Bella. I'm 24 weeks pregnant, and I wanted to show you that I purchased the Wusic baby bump monitor from Amazon, and I think it's a fabulous product. So first of all, it comes in some nice small compact packaging, and inside you'll find that there is a great set of user guide, which even I could figure out how to use, which is great. It also comes with two sets of headphones, and a splitter, which allows two people to listen to the heartbeat at once. And the monitor, and it also comes with information on how to download your free baby music album, which is personalized to the baby's name. And I think this is a fabulous bonus, so I can't wait for my child to be born so I can play their personalized album to them. Okay, so I'm going to show you how it works. It's actually quite simple. So I find it's a little bit easier to use a product when you're lying back. I'm going to lie back. I also find it easier to use a product with either aloe vera gel or baby oil, just to allow the product to move around your belly a little bit smoother. So I'm just going to place a little bit on my tummy, and you'll find that baby might move around a lot like mine, and that's okay. It just means you have to search around for the heartbeat a little bit more. So first of all, we get the monitor, we get the earphones, and we plug it in. And don't forget to turn on the monitor by turning the dial all the way to the end. And that's the maximum volume. And then obviously you need to make sure you have your earphones in. Okay, and now we just need to search for the heartbeat. So all we need to do is press down on it, not even too hard. And I'm just going to search a little bit. Baby tends to move. And here we go, I've got it. Bum, 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 bum. And I can't help but smile each time I hear my baby's heartbeat. So I know baby's all good, baby's alive and kicking. And it's a really nice way just to bond with your baby. It's also a nice way for your partner or your family members to also hear the heartbeat. So if you want to have another person listen in, it's really quite simple. All you need to do is use the splitter that's included. You take off the end and you plug in one set here and the second set into the second slot. And then the splitter goes into the end of the monitor. And then you obviously just search for the baby's heartbeat, and that way two people can listen to the heartbeat at once, which is great. The other great feature of this product is it allows you to record the baby's heartbeat either on a phone or on a computer. So that way, if you do want to send your baby's heartbeat to family or friends, especially if they're overseas, it's a really nice way to be able to share that with them. So my recommendation is that I think it's a fabulous product, a really great way to bond with your baby and to allow your partner or others to bond with the baby as well, especially, you know, while it's inside. And the bonus, as mentioned before, is absolutely fabulous. So I'm really looking forward to deciding on the baby's name so I can personalize the album for them. Thanks.